WXII 12 News. This is breaking news.
And that breaking news on your Wednesday is regarding an Amber Alert that has just been issued for a child missing from Mayodan. Police are looking for a boy whose name is Dallas Elijah Berger. He's 11 months old. Police have not released his photo, but we're told he's black and 2 feet 4 inches tall. Police believe he could be with two women inside a car with this North Carolina license plate tag on your screen, 3DHT65. If you see them, you're urged to call 911.